you got your shampoo here, it's five. This book is 15.
Okay, 15.
You got your posters, which is 10.
Alright.
No rapping to the girls.
Oh, no, don't worry.
Oh, you know.
Alright, and remember, be humble.
Alright.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Nice. I'm smoother than him, man. I mean, wear suits and everything.
I know,
just
right?
He was suits.
It's just the thought.
I have a deal. The girls, they love me. They love me. I just know it.
You're positive, kid. He's dip, dabbing on the show.
Yeah, right. I'm
smoother. Yeah, hello, yo. He might keep the girls jingling, yo. I'm the man. I'm the man. Matter of fact, yo. See, they're not
gonna
be, yo. Yo, well, anyway. The hills of my chinny chin chin, got many plus plenty. String by string, I think I count like 20. If you loan me an ear, I return them with interest. If not, I'll simply twist your wrist. So listen up closely, with thoughts to recoup me, cause I hope to gross like 10 cents per groupie. Not only if I had 2 G's per strand, ask my anchor banker, he understands. I used to wrap my hand around a cold gold can. Someone once said help as well, so check up. I got some perfect checkup, except for a hiccup, but with no stick up. How can I keep the Goya nectars on myself? Oh boy, how I search for an employer. Bobby Fuzz, yell, Huckleberry Finn was in Tom Sawyer. Now use your imagination, just a smidgen. If I was a bird, I'd be a pigeon. Sick of Wonder crumbs and pizza crust. When any fella can eat fresh fish and live fat like a pelican. Then again, that's only if you're capable for freckles or blue eyes. I settle for heckle or jekyll while I chuckle at my man with the cellular phone. The only phone I own's a funky xylophone tone. Ain't no joy in annoying high-pitched ringing. We do the tap, twist, and twitch bringing through soul and this cordless thingamajig. Sure, some rocks, clippers, etch, and cling to your wig. We'll do the gig, so make your mind thumb twiddlers. The pipe, the bowl of us fiddlers. Don't riddle us, I'll even ride a bus to the coast if clear. For okay pay, I say I'm finna up my bin. Now all this running around's kicking me right in the rear. And still I'm judged by the hairs on my chinny chin chin. And I'm able to hit a skin, just like my man Pooba Maxwell. So I'm smooth.
And yeah, can he get the job done with Joe? I take care of business.
Yeah, what's up with this peach fuzz?
It's on
the one. Peach fuzz. What are y'all talking about this peach fuzz?
Got one thing to say.
By the hairs of my chinny chin chin, since black hairs, string by string, I think I count 5 pairs. That's a little, but still, can I get a thumbs up? At least for the peach fuzz, it sums up. A tidbit, yeah, that tipper who gives a sugar, honey, iced tea besides me. For if I ever rip, yet still, they be sitting windmill, so I take time just to kill. I say cutest for a bear, teddy bear like Teddy Ruxpin. Would I be handsome if I pimped in a Tuxedo, smoked a cigar with some black shiny shoes and picked up some friends in my Benz and start cruising? Huh, that's a dream that I ain't even living in. If that makes a man, surely I recommend I stay a toy boy eating Butterfingers. But now the soft and coloring books on my shelf, I wanna grow up, cause maybe if I did then I wouldn't be treated like a Toys R Us kid when they count 10 up on my chin. By the hairs of my peach fuzz, let's say each was an inch. Sight, because I can't pull a pinch, it's a wrench, and I thought life would be a cinch. But anyway, anyhow, let's talk about some way, somehow, that we can make my peach fuzz grow up. Really, do I need a beard that grows with no pores just to be respected and resemble Santa Claus? Hear this clear, I'm a man, I tell you. No dreams or drugs like the slugs will I ever sell you. A man I am in the body of a youth, so don't play me like I'm born universe, truth, truth. So when I knock at your hearts, let me in, and judge me not by the hairs of my chinny chin chin.
Yeah, I can call him tonight, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, I ain't no cork, so why can't I be as smooth as my man Dr. York?
I see none. Yo, I'm smoother than the bottom of Hammer's shoes after she got to spin.
No hair on my chest, but my boy Alquest, I'm just smoother.
I'm definitely smoother than the garden of Saw.
Yo, but I don't know what's up with this peach fuzz nonsense.
You can't understand.
Peach fuzz.